got from the kids?
No, it's always good giving back to kids. I mean, I love coaching, and there's kids with so much talent, and it's just amazing. It's just amazing atmosphere, amazing aura around the ground. And I mean, the most important thing at the end of the day is to see the kids with a smile on their face. That's it. And today has been plenty of smiles, so it's been good. Definitely. I mean, I saw. Yeah, I mean, this is where you see all the talent. I mean, there's some schools that you probably never even heard of that was here, and it's great to see the youngsters, the kids, with so much talent. The batters, the bowlers. It's been great, unbelievable. Yes, no. Same like when women cricket started a few years ago. I'm talking about KFC when they started. I mean, if you can see how far girls cricket has gone right now in the school. A school like that, I mean, it's unbelievable. It's good to see the teachers doing so well, giving back, teaching the kids. I mean, that's what you want to see. A message for coaches. I just firmly believe that the most selfish person in life is a person that doesn't give or share their knowledge with anyone. And I mean, coaching is just about sharing your knowledge or sharing what you can, what you can with the kids, what you've learned over the years. That's all you have to do as a coach, is listen. The most important thing, that's the most difficult thing, but is to listen and to give back. For instance, when I'm coaching, I mean, I learn more from coaching than what I've learned in my career. It's funny how it goes. When you coach someone, you learn a lot about your own game as well. So I aspire a lot of teachers to go to coach the sports or whatever in their schools. I mean, it's a lot to give back, and the kids love it. They'll enjoy it. Yeah.